does this work?
Yeah, okay. It's better. Yeah.
Sally will not be able to hear the song, but I don't think you need to.
It's fine.
Dude, I'm constantly moving my mouse. It's actually annoying. I can never find, like, the most comfortable spot to put my hand. Well, guess what? I'm gonna deal with this uncomfortable spot. So, Cyndex, while we're approaching the 36, how's your AJ?
It's alright.
How was your Christmas?
I just ate chicken. It was.
Wait, did you literally have chicken?
Yeah, I had chicken like an hour ago.
KFC? Yeah. Tissue?
No.
An additional cheeseburger to tie me over with. Yeah, I'm hungry.
That's pretty cool.
Funny story, one of my friends actually promised to get me Dairy Queen for Christmas.
And they never gave it to you?
They said I have to wait until the 27th, but I they're usually the type of person to joke around, but I don't know if they're joking.
Huh. Looks like a pee-pee.
The grandfather clock?
Yeah, the two gear.
You're so silly. You're so silly. But I can actually kind of see how the hypnotic travel vibe is in there. Like, the puzzle pieces is from also hypnotic travel.
Yeah.
This is it. If I pass this part,
there you go.
Genuinely hyperventilating right now.
You're right there. Just relax. You can do this.
Yes!
Yes! GG.
GG, dude. Oh my god.
Whew. I can't believe you beat it before me.
Damn, I should have expected it from you, man.
It's a
travel level. God. Oh wow, there's a completion coin. Alright, thank you.
Yeah.
That was good. I enjoyed that.
Free coin.
It was fun, I guess. It was just a lot of timing, but overall pretty
good. Imagine if you forgot to hit record.
Next. I don't care. GG. Thank you.
GG.
This be good. GG. She's saying GG at 8%.
He got 8%.
That's good, though. I enjoyed that.
Yeah.